My character's name is Charlotte, and she is one of their best friends from college and kind of knows them from when they met Dane for the first time. And they raise their kids together and go through life together, and Charlotte's one of the friends who's really there while Nicole is going through this time in her life.
And obviously the subject matter of this will connect to people on many different levels. What was it about the script overall that most resonated with you as a storyteller the first time you read it?
It was just so human. I could see my family in it. I could see my friends' families in it. Just like five people trying to get through the unimaginable and make still magical life moments happen felt priceless to me. And that really connected me to the story.
Talking about priceless moments, when you're on set with this astonishing cast, what are the moments looking back now that make you smile the most, that are the most precious to you?
Honestly, sitting in a trailer next to Cherry Jones and her telling me stories about old New York City and riding her bike, and honestly, I was like, I wish I had a tape recorder to save this moment forever.
Dakota and Casey are actors of astonishing skill. Can you articulate what you think it is, the rare ability they both seem to have, that makes them the right fit for this team, this family?
Yeah, I mean, they just really understand vulnerability, I think, to bring to their work. And I think that with stories like this, you can't skip bringing your heart to it. And there's just something devastating about watching them perform in such a profound way that I was so annoying asking them acting tips on set all the time. Like, what's your process? And they were so gracious about it.
I mean, when you ask those questions, did you get an answer that you've taken with you and you think you're going to get use out of?
Honestly, I think the most comforting thing is that everyone is nervous and everyone is trying to find their investigation into the process. And as much as someone seems like they know everything, they don't walk with that kind of grandiosity. There's so much humility there.
Talking about apprehension, I think sometimes when people see the subject matter of films like this, they have a certain expectation about what the film's going to be like and what it's going to do to them. What do you think is going to surprise people most about this story in particular, this family's journey?
I think it's funnier than people think it will be. There are these little slice of life moments. I think the craziest things about tragedy like this is that every moment isn't tragedy. You know, there's still holidays, there's still walking to the grocery store together, and those moments, I think, brighten it up.
And in terms of bright moments, what makes Jason one of the very brightest moments you can possibly have in a film?
I mean, he's truly the kindest person I've ever worked with, and it was shocking. And people told me that would be the case, and I was like, whatever. And then I met him, and I was like, they're not kidding. Nicest man in Hollywood, and made it such a joy to be on set every day.
And how much of a joy is it to bring the film specifically here to TIFF?
I mean, TIFF is world-renowned. It's such a beautiful place in the middle of Toronto to bring these stories to the world, and I'm just happy to be here.
And are there other projects you've got coming up that we should also be excited about and looking out for?
This is the big one. I'm in Hamilton right now. I flew up from New York to be here today and have to go back to do a show tomorrow, and so I'm just trying to savor every moment.